Good morning, everyone. Today is November 12th, 2023. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Gain, Sofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu.奇妙無量寿如来。南無不可思議故、法蔵菩薩隠士、財政自在王武将、刀剣諸仏浄土院、国土銀田自然幕、建立無上寿生願、諸仏皆有大具足、五光至唯識成就、十世妙勝門十方、不法無量無変光、無碍無滞空遠道、清浄歓喜智慧光、不断難事無所光、正日学校精進説、一切群情無故障、本願妙合性情合、至真心行願人、上等学生大涅槃、一死滅度願成就、如来性意向出世、唯説弥陀本願会、五濁悪事群情会、往生如来如実言、納骨一念起愛心、不断煩悩得涅槃、煩情逆法災営業、妙修思入会一味、摂取信仰上昇後、異能垂下無明暗、本来心臓死運無、上不真実信心天、異形一向不運無、運無思議妙無暗、逆心堅強大狂喜、即応超絶後悪臭、一切善悪凡無人、問心如来具足願、仏言広大勝迎者、善人妙憤達利伽弥陀仏本願念仏、邪見狂慢悪臭情、信行住持人疑難、南中市南無可思、インド最天使論下、中華自治域史構想、現代小公正小意、妙如来本税要記、釈迦如来了我せん、一生五妙難天竺、六十大事出頭説、質能在派無権、専絶大乗無情法、超歓喜事小安楽、賢治南行六六、真行異行四道楽、億年弥陀仏本願、次年即時入室上、唯能上生如来号、王法大悲具足音、天人菩薩像論説、奇妙無碍光如来、永久たら見真実、高専の超大誓願、 こういう本願力栄光、移動軍上昇一心、金融独大崩壊、逸逆入大英収集、特使連携造成会、即将信用保証人、有本能林現人図、入賞寺恩寺王芸、本師丼乱了天師、上皇乱小菩薩来、三蔵漆十条経、本庄専業喜楽法、天神菩薩論中芸、報道院が牽制願、方言ね、こういうたり、少女心、唯心人、枠前文武心人法、承知承知即涅槃、一心無量光明道、小宇宙上皆不化、同社結晶道難生、唯名浄土活入、万全自力遍言集、円満特号感染症、三不三心経音音、増末法滅道品、一生増悪地具税、治安要害生命化。全道独明武将位。高愛嬢山陽逆悪。光明明後見因縁。海入本願第一回。行者小樹金剛心。狂気一年総合、用意大東逆三人、即将法相四条落、原神公開一大教、延期安行観日祭、先祖修身反先人、法華義道小便流、国中悪人唯小仏、火薬剤非摂取中、煩悩生厳水不見、大悲無間上生我、本師厳苦妙仏教、連民全幕凡夫人、真宗教唱後編集、戦略本願具悪説、源来生じ輪伝下、決知義上位昇士、即入弱上無為楽非智信人異能入。不教大事修士道。上塞無辺極上苦悪。同族自主愚道心、唯化心志、高僧説。アマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ。 세손가이신기묘진지뽀무게공요라이감쇼한라나만다스나만다스나만다스나만다나만다스나만다나만다 Now I'd like to share the words from Senjakshu. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. If such a person should desire to enter through the gateway of the Pure Land, he or she should decide between the right practice and the miscellaneous practices, abandoning for a while the various miscellaneous practices and choose to take refuge in the right practices. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. So this is the second selection in the passage on the three selections. The first was to lay aside the path of sages and to select the Pure Land Gate. And to enter the Pure Land Gate among two practices of miscellaneous and right practices, the practitioner should choose the right practices. The first selection had respect to the path of sages. It said, two excellent dharma. But not like the first selection, Honensho is clearly saying that to enter the Pure Land Way, the one should abandon the miscellaneous practices and choose the right practices. And again, it is because the practice were discarded and chosen by Amida Buddha. We don't try to enter the Pure Land Gate by the practices which were not selected by Amida. And one more thing about this passage. I want to mention the terms expressing the gender in the English translation. Since there are no gender-specific terms in the original Japanese, I don't think we need to say he or she in the English translation. But we could just say the person or the practitioner. If we need to use the term, then we need to update it to the terms which includes all genders. So this is the differences of the language, so the translators could not help it but to use the gender-specific terms to express certain things. But since the original Japanese or Chinese do not use the gender-specific terms, I believe that there are no need of using the gender-specific terms in this passage. So I hope today's explanation helped, and now we are going to read Ryōgemon. Ryōge Shitsugon. Moromoro no zōgyō zasshu. Jiriki no kokoro o furi stete. Isshin ni Amida Gyorai. Ware ra ga kondo no ichi daiji no gosho. On tasuke sōra e to tanomi mo shite sōrou. Tanomu ichi nen no toki. Ōjō ichi jō.御助け事情と存じ、この上の称名は、ご恩報謝と存じ、喜び申し候。この御断り、聴聞申し分け候こと、ご解散承認、ご出世のご恩、次第僧正の全知識の、浅からざるご関係のご恩と、ありがたく存じ候。この上は、定めを課せらるる御をきて、一号限り、守り申すべく候。ナマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ、ナンマンダブツ。Ryōgemon 2. I rely on Amida Buddha with my whole heart for the attainment of Nirvana. I give up trusting my powerless self and abandon all practices that rely on the false ego.
I know that because of Amida's boundless compassion. I am assured of rebirth the very moment I put my trust in Amida. I call the name Namo Amida Butsu in happiness and thanksgiving for the gift of the universal vow. I am grateful for Shinran Shogin and his followers for leading me to this profound teaching. I will try to live throughout my life according to the way of Nembutsu that they have taught. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today, and I hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.